Hi, my name is James Folkstead, the director of your Center for the Analytics of Learning and Teaching. CALT is a transdisciplinary center created and maintained by a group of teaching scholars who are exploring the impact of learning analytics implementations at Colorado State University. CALT scholars care about student success and are committed to using analytics for formative purposes with the goal of making a difference for all learners. We come together to learn from each other's experiences and to share expertise in order to advance learning. Learning analytics is the activity of using models, methodologies, and digital tools to collect, aggregate, analyze, and interpret large-scale educational data in an effort to enhance each student's ability to advance their learning. I created this informational video in an interactive format to illustrate a point. The video could have been a simple linear presentation taking you from the start to finish.
Which you can be literate as well.
However, using an interactive tour where you're learning more about you, the user, or the learner. When you click on each topic for more information, we have learned a bit about what you are interested in knowing and how you engage. These types of interactions can be very informative when it comes to understanding more about our students and how they are engaging with our learning content. We need to be asking ourselves, how can we design for interactions and collect data more intelligently to understand our learners? This is learning analytics and is the research being conducted at CALT. CALT is committed to Colorado State University's foundational principle of inclusive excellence, and we follow the Vice President's broad and inclusive definition of diversity. We welcome, value, and affirm all members of the Colorado State community. We are committed to using learning analytics for ethical purposes. We will not engage in the use of analytics that exclude learners, but design and use data-driven methods that promote individuals and their learning. We are committed to protecting diversity and advancing all learners within our community. CALT has several ongoing goals that include defining success through the lens of inclusive excellence, advancing scholarship on teaching and learning through analytics by supporting faculty-driven projects, sharing educational tools and methods that use learning analytics, providing opportunities that advance the careers of both faculty and graduate students from across the university, raising awareness of the ethical use of analytics for learning and teaching. Transdisciplinary research is paramount for advancing our goals. CALT is a place where designers, educators, disciplinary experts, analysts, policymakers, and others come together to advance analytics-driven teaching and learning. Analytics research efforts can challenge even the most advanced researcher. This is where the CALT Collaborative Center comes to bear. We help build transdisciplinary teams that can make these projects happen. In the fall semester, we are planning a series of demonstrations that focus on the Canvas Learning Management System. We will begin by examining what type of information is available about quiz usage through the Canvas dashboard, and then expand into what types of data can be collected through other methods, such as APIs and live stream data. We will spend time to discuss how these dashboards and data elements could be useful for understanding student learning behaviors. In addition, in conjunction with the Information Science and Technology Center, CALT will be hosting David Schaefer from the University of Wisconsin-Madison. He will be talking about epistemic network analysis, a networked-based method for analyzing complex STEM-based thinking. CALT is looking for innovative analytics-based research ideas that, if supported, could have a significant impact on inclusive excellence and learning at CSU. Please see our website for more information on these opportunities. Join us next semester during our monthly meetings and planned events.